Hello, this video aims to present a problem encountered when trying to perform Boolean operations in Meshmixer. I'll show you how I solved it. The operation I want to do is the difference between two objects, one of which came from a medical image conversion obtained by computer tomography of a bone. The other model of much simpler geometry was created in Meshmixer and represents a surgical chisel. Well, this work intends to plan a cut to be made by a chisel in a bone. Now I'll show you what happens. Here in my object browser, I have the two models described, the bone and the chisel. Both are solid objects. To perform the Boolean operation, I select both objects, and in the window that appears, I use the option Boolean difference. After processing, the program shows me some errors through these blue and red pillars that I see in the preview. When trying to accept, it reports the fatal error message. Why is that? Let's understand. I hide the chisel and select the bone. With only the bone appearing on my screen, I hide the bone, and in this way, the visualization is in X-ray style. With that, I can see that internally, the bone has a very irregular geometry, a bad tessellation. I believe that this normally happens in the DICOM image conversion protocol. In this video, I will go straight to the point and show you how to exclude this internal geometry. With the bone visible, I start with a small selection, taking care to not elect any holes, as it is through the holes that the internal geometry is connected. From that small selection, I will add new selections, but this time using the Select Visible option. If I orbit the model, I note that those regions that were not visible on my screen were not selected. Therefore, the internal geometry was also not. In this way, I repeat the procedure, making new orbits and selecting what is visible. Remember to keep the shift button pressed to add selections. It takes a little while for the program to process each command because it is a very dense mesh. I spend some time on this until I guarantee that the entire area of interest, that is, the object's shell, is all selected, but it will be worth it. The trick to delete the internal geometry is to invert the selection with the invert command. So, what is not visible, that is, that internal geometry, is selected, releasing the shell. Then I can delete the selection. Before that, I note the size of my mesh. I have approximately 150,000 vertices. After the exclusion, I have a drastic reduction of it. Now my object has just the shell. To continue with the Boolean operation, it is better to make it solid again. Note that my new solid is free from those internal irregularities. I proceed with the desired cut, activating the chisel again and requiring the Boolean difference operation. See how it responds quickly, giving me a flawless preview. Just accept that there is no error. My object is cut and I can keep only the part that interests me, excluding the other. So that's it. I hope this video was useful.
Então é isso. Espero que esse vídeo tenha sido útil.